covers on tight. You pray to the Lord that the bees won't bite.
Next stop is